Right.
Ready?
Hit it.
One more.
Huh. I'm pretty good.
You are?
I don't know what's penetrating it.
Can it stay in the tree?
The priest at my old church used to wear a Superman costume while preaching the gospel. I thought it gave him holy powers or something. I'd sit in the balcony with my parents and we'd act like it was the most normal thing in the world. I can remember him striking poses or flipping his cape behind him in the middle of Mass.
Armor Bolin, let's start wearing that cape to Sunday school first. He said it gave him cosmic powers. Anyway, nobody really took much notice until he climbed that residential tower with a crucifix in his back pocket.
I can remember when I was born. At a very young age, the Lord spoke to me while I was climbing a tree.
I stuck my finger into a car exhaust pipe when I was 5. A brand new Mini Cooper with a Union Jack on the roof. Smoke was still coming out the back. Santa paddled by and he said nothing. It was July. Everything happens in the summer. Everything melts and sticks in your memory like ice cream dripping all over your hands. Everything happens in the summer.